Shortages continue to disrupt Iowa's students' learning, this time in the Davenport School District. Now, the district canceled classes today, saying there just weren't enough school bus drivers to hit all the routes. Students were set to return to school today after holiday break.